Styles. Titles are on the line. Titles are on the line. We have new Raw Tag Team Champions.
Here are your winners and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins and Braun Strowman.
And now the monster in the back with a chokeslam.
Oh, oh my God.
Continues for KO.
With everything that Kevin Owens has been through the last 4 to 6 weeks, I don't care what he looks like here tonight, there's no way he's 100%.
Get up!
And Braun Strowman looking to make quick work of Kevin Owens with a running power slam. Here's the cover on Owens, hook to the leg, and it's over. Just like that.
Here's
this is it.
Time to pay for your sins there, Jost.
Show them what we do to intruders.
Okay. Oh! Jost is eliminated. Strowman wins the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal.
Here is your winner of the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman's favorite never left
and
elbow.
Reigns, the ambulance. Oh my Lord! Strowman wins. Strowman wins. And now Strowman stalking the world's largest athlete.
Look,
he's got the Big Show up on his shoulders.
Good God!
Braun Strowman marching around the ring.
Whoa!
Power slam. The cover. Braun Strowman wins the steel cage match.
Okay, thank God.
Hey,
Strowman kisses
him. Got the match.
Look at the power.
Oh,
with a power slam. Cover. Braun Strowman and this kid, Nicholas, are the tag team champions.
And the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Braun Strowman and Nicholas.
It sounds so strange, but it feels so right.
A 10-year-old child is gonna go to school tomorrow as a Raw Tag Team Champion that he won at WrestleMania with Braun Strowman. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Strowman and Balor and Kingston up on top of the ladder.
Overusing Braun to make it to the briefcase.
What a coup it would be for Kingston if he could win the contract this way.
Hold on, Kofi.
Finn had the contract driven off the top of the ladder. Now it's Strowman and Kofi Kingston up there.
Oh my!
Kingston launched by Strowman.
That was a high-risk venture for Kofi, and you
Strowman
saw why.
Strowman on the top of the ladder. Strowman's there. Strowman has the briefcase. Braun Strowman wins. The exposed turnbuckle. Nakamura off the turnbuckle.
I wasn't supposed to go like that.
It backfired. Running power slam. Here's the cover by Strowman. Strowman wins it. He's the Intercontinental Champion.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Braun Strowman.
Finally, Braun Strowman has won his first singles championship in WWE. Cass about to get these hands. Lands on the top rope. And Strowman gonna make it pay.
I don't care if you're 7 feet tall, that hurts.
Strowman on the move.
Boom.
Cass eliminated. Braun Strowman wins the rumble.
Here is the winner of the greatest Royal
Braun Strowman now with Goldberg on his shoulder. emphatic running power slam. Strowman wins the title.